Hello everyone, I am Anamika and today I am here with the video of chapter 7, that is weather, climate and adaptation. Actually studying about the adaptation in tropical rainforest. So that means in previous video students you have seen about the adaptation in red-eye frog, that means how it develops the sticky pads on its feet due to which that means they climb easily on the branches. Next is adaptation in tuckan, in which that means large beak is present which easily reach to the tip of the branches to capture the fruits. In this video students we will read about the adaptation in monkeys. So that means what are the various adaptation that is found in monkey and in lion tail macaque. So let's see one by one. So first I start from the monkey. So first is the monkey having the long tails, and long tails helps them to the grasping the branches, and hands or feet are also that means strong enough in such a way so that they can hold the branches. So you can see in this picture that means how they swing from one branches to. So in this way their hand, feet and tails are adapted. The second adaptation is the sound. They make different kinds of sound. Why? To locate and greet each other. Actually, that means they live in a tropical rainforest. The jungle is very dense. So that's why they communicate one another. And monkeys have very good eyesight also. And these eyesight helps them in leaping between the branches and also to escape themselves from predators. Next adaptation, that is monkeys are expert climbers. So that means they can easily climb from one branches to other because of their hands, feet and tail. They got also the plenty of food in the tropical rainforest, such as fruits, seeds, leaves, roots and insects. So there is no scarcity of food. So that's why they live easily on the tropical rainforest. The next adaptation that is lion-tailed macaque, or that is also known as beard ape. So let's see that means what are the various adaptation that is found in lion-tailed macaque. So first is they are the good climbers and spend most of the time high up in the trees. Next adaptation in the lion-tailed macaque is that means they having the good eyesight also. Like monkeys, they also have very good eyesight which helps them into the leaping between the branches. That means easily they can move from one branches to other. That means it provides support and balance also. Lion-tailed macaque is generally found in the rainforest of the Western Ghats in India. It is called lion tail because its tail appears like a lion, and it having the pouch like, that means in face they having the cheek which serves as a pouch for holding the various things. So let's see some more adaptation. Lion-tailed macaque mainly feeds on the fruits on the trees because the maximum time they spend on the branches of the tree. But actually they are not you can say the herbivorous, they are omnivorous. So sometimes they search insects also and eat them. So in this way we can say that they are omnivore. The growth of the long white hair on the neck of the macaque is called mane, and this is the unique characteristics of the lion-tailed macaque. And it appears like silver mane, that means beard. So that's why lion-tailed macaque is also known as beard ape because of the appearance of the white hair like a structure. In whole world around 23 species of lion-tailed macaque is present. So in this video mainly we have discussed about the adaptation in monkeys and lion-tailed macaque. So might be the topic that I have discussed that should be clear to you students. In our next video we will discuss the adaptation of mainly the animals which are found in hot and the desert climate, like camel, fennec fox and some other animals also. Okay, thank you, students. Go through the video and you have better you may write the notes also.